goes.
He got him good there.
That's high. The end may be near.
Fries, perhaps playing a little lariat
with two of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE.
It's got to be. Taking a look backstage and, oh my God, this is a developing situation. Man, Chris Jericho, what offense.
Yeah. Damn.
Good luck sitting down tomorrow after that atomic drop. Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Chris Jericho's on the attack now.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. Oh, and now moving into the locker room. One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see. Look out, look at the breaker!
But did he go for it too early? He is a one-man game in there.
A lot of momentum behind that flying forearm. Here it is. Whoa, did you see what he just did? Incredible.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
I don't think he was properly prepared for the dangers of a backstage brawl, guys. He's in a really bad way right now.
Sure, he's not looking great right now, but given his bold personality, I fully expect him to throw all caution to the wind in an attempt to get back into this thing.
Oh my goodness! Oh my God!
He can turn it on in a hurry.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
This could be big. Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent. No, he reverses it. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Here he goes. Nobody comes back from this.
Here's his chance.
Oh, jeez. Not today. He's starting to look beaten, guys. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Yeah.
Ouch. Not so fast.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around. Where are they going now? Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Still trying to get... Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Yeah!
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Look at Jericho strutting around like a proud in-house rooster.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
He can turn it on in a hurry.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ooh.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Escapes trouble there.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's.